is an important day for our institution, the ESEO, because we had the opportunity to host researchers and professors from 20 different European countries, and this allows the ESEO to get to be more exposed to the international environment in research and scientific subjects concerning especially the laser and optical measurements for the skin cancer. And this also will allow the ESEO to start some nice projects at the European level. This kind of European groups, they allow also the students to make contacts. We had the students interested in presenting, and this is a nice experience for them. It is an international environment. They did projects here that they can show to the international colleagues. They have the possibility to speak English and to enjoy the research and scientific environment.